We've been working with Jeremy and Gladstone Media, and they have really seriously pulled this all together and made kind of what we had a vision for this video, our little dream, really come to life.
As soon as we wrote the song, we always had this vision of this whole video in our head, and then, you know, we got together with Chris and started talking it out and figuring out the shots, and he was like, I don't know how we're going to make this happen, but he said he had a good buddy, Jeremy from Gladstone Media, and I'm not really sure how we secured him, because this is such an insane video, but they've pulled it off 10 times better than we ever thought it could be. So like, we have, this is just our dojo set. We had 9 or 10 sets from yesterday. We had the beach scene, we had the Paris scene, we had so many scenes, and they're all so incredible. I'm sure there's some B-roll happening right now as I talk, and it's going to be a very monumental video. Like, I can't believe that this is going down. So yeah, just the art direction and the art team that put this all together are out of this world.
I want this video to be edited and ready to go by tomorrow. I want to watch it.